Scott Clark for
round one.
Stop the heat race win.